Certainly the vaccines aren't getting to the people that need them.
The calls continue for provinces to prioritize those who can't stay home. Like in Ontario's Peel region, workers at Amazon warehouses, where several hundred have tested positive.
It'd be very helpful, I think, if we took our mobile vaccine units right up to some of those locations.
This song is called...